Benvenuti alla prima presentazione e alla premiazione del profumo di Exans. Sono qui con Silvio Levi,
che ha fatto tutta la parte tecnica e che vi spiegherà poi tutte le cose che sono importanti, perché è stato un grande processo di verifica e soprattutto naturalmente abbiamo controllato tutti i dati e tutte le votazioni che sono state fatte in questi giorni durante Exans. Colgo l'occasione per ringraziare tutte le persone che hanno lavorato per questa edizione, la quinta, che per noi è stata molto importante, come abbiamo già detto all'apertura. Abbiamo avuto un ottimo successo, molti stranieri, altri e nuovi buyer che sono venuti da tutto il mondo, e devo dire la verità che per il periodo che è in Italia sono molto soddisfatto e tutti noi del comitato abbiamo visto una luce per il futuro, quindi è molto importante questa cosa. Per l'anno prossimo speriamo di avere nuove novità, tante altre cose molto belle che stiamo sviluppando in questi giorni proprio durante Exans. A questo punto io passerei la parola a Silvio Levi, che ci parlerà di questo premio che abbiamo fortemente voluto l'anno scorso per stimolare l'avvicinamento dei giovani designer, dei giovani nasi a questo mondo che è il mondo della profumeria d'autore. Grazie.
So, I now speak English, bad English, but the number of people coming from outside Italy is larger than the Italian guy, so I think it's better to speak in English. So, we, as you know, we selected five fragrances made by younger perfumers. The five fragrances was A Fior di Pelle by Marie Eugenon, Etoile Elegance, Alexander Lee, Iris Magnifica, Luca Maffei, Magnolia Essentialis, Cristiano Canali, sorry, and Stella by Sara Jrivo. As you know, we have three different juries, and the first one was made by Gnosis, and the Gnosis we have to thank so much for their support, Enrico Buccella from Italy, Maria Grazia Fornasier from Italy, Mark Buxton from Germany, English, England, France. Cécile Zarocchian from France, Paris. Patricia De Nicolai, that is also the president of Osmotec from Paris. Then we have another critic, another jury made by critics coming from different fields. So we have to thank Aldo Colonnetti, director of Ottagono, that is a design magazine. Claudio Sadler, that is one of the most famous chef cooks in Milan, known worldwide. Amedeo Turello, photographer. Michael Edwards, I suppose all of you know, but is the man that is writing the Bible of fragrance every year. And Lucia Serlinga, a fashion journalist. So it's my heavy duty to tell you who are the winners. So first of all, I have to tell you what was the fragrance selected by the Gnosis as the more innovative, more out of the rail, let me say, more courageous probably. And so I'm pleased to tell you that Sara Jrivo win the Gnosis award. The name of the fragrance is Stella. So I do hope the winner is? No. Who takes? There is someone for the, no? For the awards? For the, no? Okay. Then we have another critics let me say, the aesthetical aspect in general, so the impact. And the winner is Magnolia Essentialis by Cristiano Canali. Bravo. Cristiano. And as you know, we submitted all the 5 fragrances to the publics of professional visitors, etc. So that is what the public of this wonderful edition selected as the winner. And the winner is, as you know, all the suspense. And the winner is Étoile de Gaz by Alexander Lee. I'm sorry that Alexander is not there. You know, Alexander, I'm sorry Alexander is not there. I suppose some of you know that Alexander Lee is coming from China and works for MAN today. And he is a chemist, so I'm very happy because I'm a chemist too. So he's a chemist that decided to dedicate a life to perfumery. I'm really happy that Alexander has this premium. I'm sorry, Alexander is not there, so he will get the premium. So I have to thank all of you for that. I think that is a wonderful opportunity. We have the duty to give opportunity to young perfumers and other people in that field because that is our future. So thank you very much to everyone. I'm very happy for all the young perfumer and the young people that will contribute to the success of Artisti Perfumery in the world.